Maybe you know that, the chow, the seal. Yeah, so very popular in China with their name. So a lot of the things from the Chinese name, but the first name, always the family name. Family name, so you can tell where which family they come from. So in China, we call the people by their family name. So that's why we call our driver Chen. Yeah, so very easy to remember, right? Now we are on the Tiananmen Square. First, let me show you the size of for this group today. Here we are on the famous Tiananmen Square. By the way, the name of the Tiananmen Square. Square, I think everyone understand.
Hello. Yes.
Like Long Live Tiananmen, socialism or communism is a bad
club. 9 o'clock.
Okay.
9 o'clock.
It's unique. All
right. They stay on the. But anyway, this tell you, you know, the emperor from China. Mm-hmm. So like a cultural lines, right? And there are 5 openings for the entrance. Central one only reserved for the emperor himself. Beside the emperor, only 2 more. All right, you
have to tell me.
人在操啊！ 现在绝对没枪。
你们到中国北京玩，这个地方北京的风水宝地，这个位置我的这个小院特别的热闹。
His family opened to the tourists already for 7 years. Cannot. This is the sign that he gave his son British.
Oh, yeah.
Do you raise the door for passengers?
Thank you.